so work. Another bounty. Scrap. Power's off. Figures. Can use this. Good old Nero death. Yeah, that was a real good idea, digging mass graves and hauling all these corpses.
Come on.
Finally.
It's gonna bring them all down. You better be something. I think that's true.
Hey, Boozer.
God damn it!
It's a funny thing. I was remembering how a few summers back, Sarah took me out to Bear Creek. We were picking lavender, and she taught me how to make this sap for burns, and
look, I got out today. Okay? I actually had a look around the mountain. I cleared some traps. The arm's almost as good as new.
All right. Okay. I'm just gonna leave it right here.
Hey, just give me a couple days. Okay? Just ride up north like you said and get out of this shithole.
Sure. Yeah.
Yeah, I'm... Here, what's up?
We got hit, and hard. Rippers. A couple of dozen, maybe more.
Goddamn rippers.
That little gal you were so worried about?
Yeah, Lisa. Wait, hold on. What happened? Where's Lisa?
Gone. They took her and three others. Alkai followed him as far as he could. They're holed up at Belknap Crater. He came back to round up more men, but...
God damn it! Okay, look, I've seen what those sons of bitches do to hostages. I'm not waiting.
Ha! Shut the hell up.
Another micro reporter. Sir, this is gonna explain what the hell you guys are doing out here.
Which one are you talking about?
We've got another train coming in hot.
Let's see
those
if
people
works.
Move back. Move back. Radio command, we got no
Get
more room. I told him
Come
we need
on,
another
go.
Dozen backhoes out here. We gotta shut this site down.
Sir, you don't understand.
The hell I don't. Those assholes in Portland just don't listen. I tell them we got no more room out here. We got traffic back up all the way to Farewell. From here to Chabot is full of people bleeding out of their goddamn eyes.
Train. No one's answering.
What the hell are you talking
Radio.
About?
Radio, no one's goddamn answering.
Well, I guess the trains won't be running anytime soon, yeah?